Hey guys, so I really wanted to announce something that's super special and dear to my heart that basically I decided to do yesterday and start setting it up and stuff like that. So as you guys may or may not know, the Valiant series is my debut fantasy series. I've been working on it since I was in high school, middle school, and for some of the books. And it's a 17 book series that I've already finished writing. So all I have left to do is like to rewrite some of them and edit them and polish them and get covers designed for all of them and then publish them over the course of the next several years. And so a while back, I decided that, long story short, I wanted to get scenes painted from throughout the entire Valiant series. When I was a kid, I used to make movies, quote unquote movies, to things. Like I would pick a song that I really liked. Like, for instance, the song Ashes by Celine Dion. Let beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God, oh, my excuse. Can beauty come out?
These tears to put out the fires in my soul.
You know, some of these videos I've posted on YouTube, some of them I haven't. It's a recreational kind of fun hobby that I do for fun, sort of like making fan fiction. Well, ever since I've written the Valiant series, my dream has been to make these movies to my Valiant series. Obviously, they're not a TV show or a movie or anything, so I thought, why not hire an artist to see if he couldn't paint the most important scenes from throughout the series, and then I could just put the paintings to the songs for fun, or even, you know, do some promotional stuff. And so I had some extra money. Every time I made a little $15 here and there, I ended up hiring an artist named Lucas Santiago and to paint some scenes, which are the ones that I've already gotten done for Hunter, Shifter, Samurai, and for half of Assassin, book 4 in the Valiant series. And so as I finished them and had them done by him, I realized that they are very good promotional materials. I've used them to make teasers and trailers and all kinds of different things. I've used them in giveaways. I've sold them as little 4x6 little printouts. I've, you know, different things like that. And they also make really good posters and everything else. In the future, I would like to use them for better bookmarks and postcards to sell them more. So when I went through the entire series and picked out the minimum amount of scenes that I need in order to get the pictures that I need to tell the story, I came out with 65 scenes at $15 a piece. That equals out to $975. I can't come up with that kind of money anymore. I stopped working with Lucas for a while because of it. Since I did a Kickstarter to raise the money that I needed in order to start my website and my store, I decided to do it for this one too. So my goal here with this Kickstarter is to raise $1,500. The reason why it's a lot more than the $975 needed is because, number one, Kickstarter takes out fees based on how much you raise. So I want to make sure that I have plenty to left over to order the painted scenes once the fees are taken out. Number two is that I also want to make sure that I have enough money to not only buy the rewards that are given to the donors, but that I have enough money to ship those rewards to the donors and anyone who donates to the Kickstarter, essentially, because it takes a lot of money to order some of the prizes and from another site and have it shipped to me, and then have it shipped from me to the donor, to those people who donated to the Kickstarter. So I really, really, really can't express how much this means to me and how much I really want these painted scenes to be done from throughout the Valiant series. I mean, what author doesn't want to be able to visually see their books? And I know that some of you may not have read the books, may not care as much as me, which is okay. But I will be able to use them for not only my fun recreational hobby of making random movies to them, but I can use them to make teasers, trailers. I can use them to like read a scene from my book and then put the painted scene to the scene in a video, put some audio and some music to it, and use that as promotional materials, as giveaways for readers, to give readers a visual, kind of like an audio book, but with at least a visually painted scene on top of that. You know, I can use that for so many different things. And I have lots of ideas in the future of making photo books and selling them, of making coloring books where you guys can actually color the painted scenes and stuff. So it really means a lot. I know that $1,500 to me is like a huge amount of money. I've heard of a lot of authors doing Kickstarters to publish their books for around $2,000. Because it's expensive to publish a book. And so this really means the world to me. And I'm thankful and grateful for anybody who donates to this Kickstarter. And I am going to do my best to make it fun. I'll be coming up with different ideas for different things for me to do as I reach certain money milestones. Like once I get $100 pledged, I'll do something. Once I get $1,000 pledged, I'll do something. Once we get completely pledged, I'll do something. And I'll be announcing those as time goes on. And I'm excited. Not only will I do different things when I hit certain milestones, but whenever you donate, whatever amount you donate, there are different prizes and rewards, which I'll go over here in just a minute. So I would not ask for this Kickstarter if I was able to afford this on my own. Being an author takes a lot of money, and right now I'm struggling to come up with the money to hire an editor for one project and a cover designer for another one. And so I really can't come up with the money to do these painted scenes, but I can't tell you how much it will mean to me to have these painted scenes completed for the entire series and be able to use them promotionally and for my books and everything else. It would mean the world to me. Some of the challenges with this particular one, because Kickstarter always asks you to be open with your audience and admit what the risks and challenges are. So one of the things is that I don't know how busy Lucas Santiago is going to be. I know that he has mentioned to me before that he's willing to do the whole series and stuff. And so we usually work on these painted scenes together slowly over time as I release the books. And so it may take him years to finish all 65 scenes. And because of that, the prizes that I've included in these different rewards, based on how much money a person individually donates, the prizes won't necessarily be for the newly painted scenes, just for the ones that I have done already. But once the painted scenes are done, I will remember the donors and I will come up with prizes to give you guys afterwards. I just can't list them on Kickstarter at the moment, because Kickstarter has very strict deadlines for getting your prizes to your donors as soon as possible. And so it'll have to wait for a couple years until the scenes are all done. And then once they're done, I can hand out, I'm going to be giving special prizes to all the donors once the scenes are completed in a couple of years from now. And so again, all the prizes have to do with the scenes that have been painted already, which are beautiful, and Lucas did a fantastic job for them. But I really do want to give as many prizes as possible to, and as a way of showing my thanks and my gratitude, for all that you guys are doing. So with that in mind, let's go over the different rewards really quickly. And I'm just going to be brief. If you want more information, that you can read it all on the Kickstarter page and read all about it before you decide to donate, if you decide to donate and stuff. So if you pledge just $1, which is less than a cup of coffee at Starbucks, you get access to all my future videos that includes any painted scenes in them. So whether, obviously everybody gets to see any teasers and trailers that I make, and as well as any other videos that are public. But this also, for you, if you donate even just $1, if you become a donor to this Kickstarter, you get access to any fun fan-made videos that I make just for myself that I may not ever publish, that I will never publish in the future. And it'll be a special link that only you guys can access. So that's what you get for $1. For just $10 or more, you get bookmarks of the painted scenes, and you get your choice between the scenes painted from books 1 to 4. So Hunter, Shifter, Samurai, and Assassin. And those bookmarks will be sent to you directly. That is, again, for $10 or more. If you pledge $30 or more, you get stickers of the painted scenes. So again, I don't know when Lucas is going to finish the rest of the scenes, but you get stickers, a sticker chosen from books, one of the painted scenes from books 1 to 4. And the sticker will be sent to you. And I only have 100 of these stickers available. So the first 100 people to pledge $30 will get the stickers. after the 100 are out, I will be sending the stickers digitally, so you can print them off. But obviously, I only have a certain amount of these, or will only be able to buy a certain amount of these, I should say. If you pledge $50 or more, you get a postcard of a painted scene of your choice, again, from books 1 to 4. And I will send them to you, and they will be signed by me. And I have 500 of these available, and I will be sending them out to basically the first 500 people who pledge $50. And then if you pledge $100 or more, you get a photo book with all of the painted scenes in them. And the photo books will actually be including the painted scenes that have been done already. And then when all of the scenes are done, I will be making secondary photo books that include them all. So those are the rewards and the different things that you can pledge to my Kickstarter. Obviously, you can pledge any amount, but these are just the rewards that you get. So remember that you're helping out an indie author like me who can't always afford to do everything, but these painted scenes are going to be a huge opportunity for me, and a promotional opportunity for me, and I can do so many different things that can help me continue to do what I love the most, and that is write books and publish them for people to read and enjoy. So thank you, and I hope that you've had a wonderful day, and that you hopefully donate as much as you can afford to my Kickstarter to help me reach my goal of $1,500 by June 11th. So thank you, and God bless.